So, good evening here, Bungle Rules. So, back to doing Noob's character, just to show you a bit more about the game, basically. So, here we go. Let's go have some fun.
Grab a quick drink.
Okay, first thing I notice is I'm not rested, so let's just get rested up. My weapons are low as well. Ah, cool, so we get rid of the salts then. That's brilliant. So into the salts mines, my last video I did here, I just remembered. Okay, so let's go now and chuck them in. It's time to make the recipes now for dried fur, so 17 to 14, so you can get rid of. This is a fire, to get rid of you. Reorder. Okay. Hey! So let's get rid of some of the stuff in here now. Cool. I'm not going to use wooden arrows right now. I've got enough flint ones there. Quite low on scrap metal. I'll take some of you. Okay. That is superb. Right, so should we have a look at our quests for today then, for our journal? And then decide on which way we're going to go. So find the carpenter. Carpenter's good because there goes the stones. See where he's on the map. So east of us. Yeah, I suppose we should get that on a go. Start flint arrows, I think. Sorry, mate. Let's drink and then get some through generation. Try and go as far as I can to try and glide down here. There's a wolf pack down here as well, so just be careful about that. That was the last time I came down here. So far that's all clear, light blue, so we can enter that if we want to do the Enshrouded. Oh wow. Let's go for it. I think I made a mistake here. Definitely made a mistake there. Oh no. That was misjudged, to say the least. Come on, son. Come on, cut. That was a bit of an insane one to get to, wasn't it? Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, I got the lava. Kidding me, man. I have to rest up first. We're going to attempt to make that journey. Wow, that was painful. I don't think I've come to any more danger. Are you ready? Well, I'm sure that you're one block. It's probably the one I'm wearing now. Cook some more meat, and then we'll just go get some clothing, and then we'll try going that distance again to rescue the carpenter. String. I can still in here, can't I?
Anything else?
Nope. Not today, thank you. It could be a street urchin. Any more twigs I can get? Yes, there's some more there. Thank you. $197, that's good. No, you don't really want to have a go with me. Let's let it go. Good. The sun is setting. Just don't like doing things in the dark. Come back to in the morning. some more stone. Let's create another one. I've approached this from the wrong angle. That's one way of going into it. I don't want to go that way. Let's go get the spire. Going for the spire first. Just gonna open up all this area below us. Wingardium Leviosa. Who's it open? Well, I guess it's open that one first. Oh, I am definitely using that. No comparison. Superb. Nice. Ah, I can smash up those. It better be worth it. No, I don't want that. Yeah. Oh, wrong button. We must be near the top by now. There we are. And that's how you get to the top of the Low Meadows Spire. Hope that helps. Enjoy. Now, do I still have time to do... Okay, so this is going to have to be a quick one. Thank you. There's nothing up here we can salvage. No chests. Okay, let's make a run for two back to safety now. Ready? Steady, let's go. Oh, I didn't make the jump, didn't make the jump! Oh, I'm in trouble. Let's go pick up that one, so we got a spare one. Let's go back to the base. Now we need a summoning staff again. Can I create one here? Yes, I can. I need some twigs. Twigs. Repair roll. Okay. No twigs at all. One button. This is now where you can build all the extra tables and furniture and get you extra comfort. So that's something that I advise you get early doors if you can. Thank you. Oh yeah, new update glider. Definitely worth upgrading the gliders as soon as you can. Oh, I'm so clear. Okay. Right, so I'm going to stop there for this particular one. So thank you very much for watching this and enjoy Enshrouded. Take care, all.